Hi, welcome to Silent Movies with the Underpaid Sidemen. Tonight's show is The Boat, starring Buster Keaton. This film was found in his house after he died. He told me all about it in the cemetery. Anyway, they had to use two boats to make this film, and one was supposed to sink in the sinking scene, and the other one was supposed to float in the floating scene. But the sinking one didn't sink, so they put it full of lead, and then it just broke out the bottom, and the boat floated anyway. So they had to put chains on it, tie it to a railway cart, and run it down the track to drag it under the water. And the other one, they had to have a crew inside that would just keep pumping and pumping so it wouldn't sink. Yeah, it was quite a chore. So enjoy the show, and I know the company was too cheap to hire another living actor, so it dug me up. I know it was same old story. So anyway, listen, I'll talk to you after the show. See you later.
Downtown warehouse, three bands, things are gonna be hard. I bought a beer at the bar, comes to a buddy, and he asked if I knew you. I said I did not. What will be, you were meant to meet me. Never know unless you try. Not live.
before you die. So dead's a dream and dead's a tune. Follow where your heart leads you. This old mountaineer, he left a dream big and he dared to fail. He lived life to its fullest. So can you, if only you just dare to dream and dare to do. Follow where your heart leads you.
Thank you. Thank you.
So I hope we put on a really good shoe for you tonight. I'm gonna go look for Tobo G. Joe, who says almost as much fun as hosting the Beatles. Good night. Thank you for watching Silent Movies, the Underpaid Sidemen. We'll see you next time.
To a midnight party, didn't know if I would go. Thought maybe I'd just take it easy, relax and stay at home. But we'll be, you were meant to meet me.